night, guys.
Hey guys,
welcome to a video. And in the video, yes, this is a hockey stick, and we're going to be playing some hockey. And you might be thinking where we are. We're still in the same place as last video, but in a different room, in the conservatory. There's a lot of stuff about. Yeah, I've had to just clear all the space out to do this video for you guys. And this video, we're just going to be trying to hit that box. So yeah, let's get straight into it. Yeah? Right, I'm going to start it off. That didn't count because that was way too close. Right, so. Oh, that's terrible. That's absolutely terrible. Oh, even more. Right. Here we go. Take one. Oh, that was so close. Oh, that was actually so close as well. That's the thing, it was actually so close. But it just didn't hit. Oh, that was actually really good as well. I'm getting close, but not close enough. Oh. Right. Did because I wasn't looking right then. Oh, come on. We're so close. We need to get it up in the air. Oh, too high. This is taking me forever. Like, I tried to do this before the video, and if like three tries, and I got it like first try. Oh, guys, we'll be back in a second. Just need to fix that damage that I've done because it's dangerous about that because I could smash the window. Right, guys, we are back. Where is the ball? So you're back in second again, then. So we're back again. Yes! That took me so long to do as well. Sorry to say, guys, but this is the end of this video. It might be a kind of short one. We'll have to wait and see till I've done it. It took me quite a while actually to do that. I could have definitely done better, but yeah. This is the end of the video. I'll see you all later, guys. I'll see you guys later. Bye! Bye, man. Okay. I just walked into the wall.